One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hey guys, in this video, we want to talk about the Madrid step, also known as the Dominican step, also known as the swivel step, to add to your basic so you don't have to constantly be doing basic side to side. And again, I'm joined by Natalie.
Hi everyone.
You need to know the basic really well, and it's pretty much the lateral step where you go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So it's pretty much just step, replace, step, tap, step, replace, step, tap. So you just have to add the body swivels and stepping diagonally in order to do this move. So you swivel, step diagonally, step, tap, and then you open your body again, move diagonally, step, tap. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, tap. So the most important part here is the swivel. If you don't have the swivel, it's hard to lead and follow this movement. So important is to use the body. It's not to use the hands. If I have my frame with me and my body does the leading, she will know what to do because my body is creating that swivel. A common mistake is when they use too much of the hands, like this. This will end up feeling a bit rough. You don't need this much to lead. You just need your body to lead, and you just keep it in your frame, and then you just move your body, and then it will create the swivel through your body.
Ladies, for this move, you just want to make sure that you are following the guy's lead. So you're not swiveling on your own. You're swiveling because he's swiveling and you're connected to his frame. So the connection point is at the palms. So that's a little bit of tension forward from the guy and a little bit from you forwards. But it's really minimal, to be honest, because I just keep my frame this way, my elbows a little bit forward, 45 degrees, but I'm not like here, because if I break my frame, I'm not gonna
It's
feel,
hard to follow,
yeah,
to
you're gonna
lead.
delete. So you just wanna make sure that you hold your frame and you're stable. And when the guy is stepping on the diagonal, you will feel the change in direction really naturally, and you don't have to do anything extra. Another thing is that you always remember that you're basically just doing basics. So like you, when you step to the left, your hip is always in the opposite direction. So when you do swivel, I just have that in my mind that it's gonna be the opposite side, and that really helps me. And it's basically just a basic.
Yep, and there are two holds that we can do this in. The open hold where both hands, I'm sort of cupping the lady's hands, but I'm not putting any pressure. I'm just having it in the inside and also on the outside of her hands so that when I go sort of back or when I sort of go forward, she can feel the direction because I have her hands at all times. Or I can have this connection as well, like in the back of her shoulder blades. So I just have to keep my frame, and when I need to go back, I have her frame to sort of pull, but I'm not pulling with my hands. It's just my body is moving back and my frame comes with me so that she can feel the change of directions. A common mistake for the followers is when they don't keep the tap. They see that this is something a little bit different, and then they sort of forget their basic, and they don't tap on four or on eight.
Yeah, we can show you what we mean by that.
So a common mistake that I see is when they don't tap. This is like this: one, two, three, four, and they don't tap. So and when a five, it's hard to get the weight transfer correct.
Yeah, so for girls, you just have to remember that in bachata, you always tap on the four and the eight. Even if it's two steps, it's always step, tap, or one, two, three, four, it's a tap. Because you have to transfer your weight to the foot and then make sure that you're ready to go on the next step. Yeah, if you put your foot down, you can't go.
Yeah. So a good rule of thumb for the followers is just you just do your basic
Normal
step.
basics, yeah.
Yeah, even though you don't know what's happening, just keep your basic.
Yeah. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little tutorial, and we really hope that you will like and subscribe this video.